And for Renzo Zambrano, that is yellow card number 8, which means he will miss that game against Sacramento as Tejada steps in and wins it back. Juan Tejada, Tejada! And he scores! It's a brilliant curling effort from Juan Tejada! That's what they've been looking for from the Panamanian, and the Switchbacks lead in Phoenix.
He gives you the ability to produce a little bit of individual brilliance. That second phase, a little drop of the shoulder as Anguiano bites,